What is up, guys? You're watching 25 Feet High Outdoors today. My name is Zach. Thanks for tuning in. I just left where one of my buddies works, Luke. He's pretty good inshore angler. I'm probably gonna have to go out with him soon, so stay tuned for that video. But I woke up early this morning to go do some inshore fishing in a little bayou, and well, I went straight back to sleep. But I drove down here to where my buddy works, where Luke works, and it's Broxson Outdoors. If you ever need some fishing supplies down in Navarre, in the Navarre area, make sure to stop by. They got a lot of stuff. They got stand-up paddle boards, kayaks, all sorts of fishing stuff. It's just like a full-service place. But I'm going to give you a little sneak peek of what I just picked up. I've been wanting one of these things for like ever, and they finally brought them to the U.S. I'm kind of late on the game, but like I only fish like 4 months out of the year, so whatever. Oh yeah. All right, I'll give you another sneak peek. Yep. I'm pretty pumped. So I think me and Kate are going fishing this evening. So yeah, I'm gonna try to do a little video on that soon. Like a full walkthrough and like a review, I guess, of it. I'm late on the game. I know that Shimano have problems with their first batch, but this one, every review I've read that since then has been good, so I'm pretty pumped. So either way, let's go fishing.
Came to me just what I had done, and all for no reason, just one piece of lead. I hung my head.
All right, guys, that's a good song, but I just made it to Cades, and I don't know how to camera. We're about to get fishing. Well, guys, we made it.
Top secret location.
We're on a friend's property, I think. I don't know, the dude Kay just said I could fish here, so I'm hoping I don't get kicked out. But I think they're like gravel lakes or something.
Yeah, it's like gravel pond/lakes. What I've been told is I hadn't fished here before. I just know the man that owns it.
I obviously haven't fished here because I don't know where I'm at.
And it's like some of these parts, I don't think these two, that first two that we're going to go to, do it, but some of the ones close to the back can get up to like 40, 45 feet deep. So
we need to go catfish those.
Yeah.
I think my mic's loose.
But let's get in the water and then worry about stuff like that later.
I'm going to go look at it just for a second. See what it's like.
Thank you.
Holy crap, dude. I got that on camera,
I think.
Huh?
That was a decent fish.
Definitely not a bad fish. Well, guys, I've lost two way back in that creek. And I might have just lost my frog. Oh, something just swirled under a lily pad. Dang it. Got him. Finally. Come on out of there. There we go, boys. I had to let him take it for a second. He didn't have it those first two times, but I got him that third time. Got a little top water. Hook fell right out. Number one for the day. There you go, buddy. Kate, I just caught one on a frog. About a pound. He missed it twice. I threw back in there and he got it the third time. I'm about to see if there's any more back there. Ooh, I just spooked something. I hope you guys saw that.
Am I still recording?
Yep.
I'm about to go back there again to catch him.
Fuck this.
I had him too. Hey, he was on. Frog? Frog. How in the world did he come off of there? He was at least a 2 pound bass. Oh yeah. Stay hooked. Yeah, guys. Whew. That's my first or biggest fish in the kayak. So far, I wish that one that would have chased up me or I caught that one that hit me earlier. Dude, this a healthy fish. It's a healthy fish. Dark. Guess because he's living in this gravel lake. Oh, bud. There he goes. Back to the deeps. Crazy they're hitting this frog. It's getting later now, but it was early. And as Zach caught his first one. This is that Booyah pad crusher. Got one side cut a little bit shorter than the other. Probably need to cut them down, period. Well, I wasn't recording, but I just caught my second frog fish, and that was right in the middle of those pads. It's a toad. Well, guys, there's number three. I need to start recording. Everyone's the same size. I thought there were some bigger fish in here, but I mean, he wanted it. There you go, little buddy.
In front of me right there. Oh, there's a bad cast too, but it'll work.
One just blew up in the middle. One just blew up in the middle. They, where was that? That one just blew up like in the back of that. Like deep in that stuff. Oh yeah, I think I'm recording, but I didn't get the blow up on camera. It's another toad. That's a big, the biggest one, I think. Nothing special. Dude, I got bit by a yellow fly. My thumb is sore, is numb right now. Man, he wanted it bad. Huh? I saw him blow up. Dude, these pads are stacked right now, dude. I just said dude like six times, dude. Dude, I say dude a lot, dude. Oh, dude, get him. Did you just...
I don't even know if he actually got it ever.
Well, guys, that first spot, pretty dang good to us. I know Cade lost a few on top water. I think he caught one or two. I caught, I think, four. You'll have to fact check me on that, but I'm pretty sure I caught four on the old frog bouncing. Bouncing through those pads. That was pretty awesome. Four dinks on topwater is as good or better than, you know, five or six doing anything else. Like, four fish on topwater, as far as fun levels, it doesn't matter what size, it's about as fun as, I don't know, catching a 6-pounder or two. You know, it's just, those blow-ups are awesome. But I gotta go lock this gate, and then we're headed to one of the farther back ponds. We only got a little bit of daylight left. Apparently I need to buckle up or something, I don't know. We'll catch you guys at the second pond, y'all stay tuned.
Well, we made it to the number two pond of the day. This place should, it's the biggest one of the bunch, so every cast ought to be 5-pounders. I'm talking every cast, not just every now and then. If every cast is not 5-pounders, I'm gonna be very disappointed. Extremely disappointed. Super disappointed. Every cast, boys, starts out on the first cast. Can't catch a fish on every cast, you don't catch one on the first cast. See if we can skip this deal up under there. I'm gonna tighten that up just a tinge. That was beautiful. Hey, that cast don't count. Wasn't where I wanted it, okay? 5-pounder, right here. Oh my God, that cast wasn't where I wanted it either. It's not, doesn't count. Yeah, that's close enough. 5-pounder. Well, there's no 5-pounders in here. Gosh darn it. Zach, you can't skip a bait caster that hard, even if it is a DC. Heck. That is insane. I switched to a huge whopper plopper, and I'm hooked up on something. He hit it like 3 times. Oh, he came out. Is he still on? Yes, he's still on. Whopper plopper. I just paddled over here. Oh man, there's a lot of grass on that thing. That little guy. He wanted it. He hit it like 3 times and finally took it. That's a big bait for such a little fish there, buddy. My first ever whopper plopper fish. I caught it sitting down, not even paying attention. There we go. Dip him right back. Oh God, he soaked me. He wanted to go. I just want to show you the size of this freaking whopper plopper deal. It's literally as long as my hand.
But he said I had small hands. They're not small, are they?
Just about. And that little bass just wanted it so bad. Goodness. I was not expecting to get a bite on this thing. I was just throwing it for fun. But I'm gonna keep throwing it. Well, that's what happens when you set the hook really hard. Well, I thought these things were a gimmick, but might have to get more of them. I literally just told Kate I thought these things were a joke. Holy crap, that's the biggest fish I've ever caught. Oh God. Oh crap. Yeah.
That's the biggest fish I've ever caught in a kayak. I ain't got him yet. He's trying to jump. Oh, he just came off!
All around me are familiar faces, worn out.
That was a freaking 4 pounder, dude. Yeah. No. $9, dude. Well. Huh? God dang it, dude. Well, guys, I got another jumper on here. Feels like a decent fish. Oh, God. Holy crap. Holy crap. Cade! I got a giant on. No, he's not hooked good. Don't jump, don't jump, don't jump. Hey, come here. I don't know if I can land him. He's hooked in the side of the head. Oh God, guys, he's right here. I got him. That is redemption right there. That is the biggest fish I've ever caught out of a kayak. Holy crap. On the whopper plopper. I didn't think he was this big. I gotta get a better video of this thing. If my cameraman will ever get over here. Huh? I did not think I was gonna land this fish, dude. I need a picture of this thing. In the yak. All right, I gotta get this thing a little sip of water real quick before I get a picture. Cade. Look at those ducks. That thing don't look massive, but I mean, he does. He looks smaller than he feels. This is a freaking toad out of the yak on the whopper plopper. Get a couple pictures. We're gonna get this guy back. He had a long fight. That is a nice fish, guys.
That's about the size of the one I just saw hit the top of the water right in front of me.
I saw this one hit right in front of that You ready to go? Ready to go? I think he's trying to give me a show. Oh, he's going back. He's just a little lethargic. Dude. I got redemption.
Cade right there.
No catching fish in pool right now.
Well, Cade didn't have a good day, but I had a freaking awesome day.
I had an awesome day. I just didn't catch any fish.
I'm just talking about as far as fishing goes. Yeah. I had a killer day today. I'm talking, I caught, I think, 4 fish on the frog at the first pond, and I only caught 2 over here, but one of them was about 1.5 pounds or so. These mosquitoes are freaking horrible, guys. It's crazy. There was no mosquitoes until like I grabbed the camera and they just all came on.
Yeah.
Either way, that whopper plopper is awesome. I was not a believer until today. I put it on as a joke and I was like, I want to see if I can catch a fish on this thing. The frog, they ain't eating the frog. And I lost that big one and then I caught it one about the same size. These mosquitoes are bad.
I got a bunch of bites today. I think that prop frog doesn't really set hook very well.
I think you need to use a stiffer rod and quit using them spinning rods.
Off me. Spinning rods are fun. Easy. You don't have to worry about backlashing every 5 minutes. He's not very good at toleration of mosquitoes.
No, I hate mosquitoes. They bite and stuff.
But we got to get out of here, guys.
I got to go eat with my family and Kate. I don't know.
I got to get to...
He's probably
going to
play video games or something.
No, I don't play video games. But we appreciate y'all watching. Check out the merch link
drop
below.
Drop a like in the comments. Kate, you need to talk faster. These mosquitoes are bad.
And always remember to live life 25 feet high.
Don't forget to subscribe. We slip out to the field, climb a tree, shoot a deer. I reminisce about these days, man. I